Hi friends. Hi friends, how are you?
Yes,
sir. Yeah. That's nice. My name is Ashish Mokalkar, and today I want to tell you, I want to talk to you about a very important topic, and that is study. But before I talk to you about it, I want to talk to you about responsibilities and what are you expected from and what is expected from you towards this nation. I know that it is the responsibility of the government to raise the standards of to raise the standard of living of the persons. I know that it is the responsibility of the parents to make sure that their children haven't lost track and they aren't wasting much time. They are wasting time on their phones and in front of the TV. I also agree that it's the responsibility of the teachers and principals to make sure or to constantly inspire their students for learning new things. But all of this will go in vain. We may have the best schools in the world. We may have the best parents and best teachers in the world. But this all things will go in vain. Nothing will matter unless you will fulfill your own responsibility. So that's what I want to talk to you about now. So first of all, I would like to talk to you about what is your responsibility towards yourself. First of all, so the people sitting here, every one of you has some of the other skill which you are good at. Some of you might be good in writing, so they can be good, so they can be a good novel writer, or they can write a good blog post. Some of you might be good in logical thinking, so some of you might be a developer of new smartphone. So it's your responsibility and your thing to find that skill in you. No matter what you do in your life, but study will be very, very important to you. So you may want to become a doctor, a lawyer, a policeman, but I guarantee you that you will require study and at the end of the day you will have to study for that. And studying not only will help your life, but also it will help the nation. Because tomorrow, if you will become good doctor and good engineer, you will serve this nation. You will serve the poor people of this nation. And that's why. So finally, I would like to tell you guys that whatever you do in life, first study and then after you do that thing. Thank you.